India is a huge country. With more than 1.4 billion people, India ranks first in terms of population, and with a land area of more than 2.97 million square kilometers, India ranks 7th in terms of the land area. The vastness of the country can be understood from the fact that mainland India measures 3,214 kilometers from north to south and 2,933 kilometers from east to west. India has a land frontier of 15,200 kilometers shared between Pakistan, Afghanistan, Tibet, Nepal, Bhutan, China, Myanmar, and Bangladesh, and coastline of 7,516 kilometers where the closest neighbor is Sri Lanka across Pak Strait and the Gulf of Mannar. Lakshadweep Islands and Andaman and Nicobar Islands are two island groups which are part of India and are situated 404 kilometers and 1,200 kilometers away from mainland India. Indira Point in Andaman and Nicobar Islands is the southernmost point of India, just 6 degrees and 45 minutes north of equator. To traverse these huge distances, India needs to have large infrastructures, and fortunately India does have these. National Highway 44, which runs from Srinagar to Kanyakumari, is the longest running road in India. This 3,745 kilometers long road runs through the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir and states of Punjab, Haryana, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, and Tamil Nadu. The National Highway runs briefly into Rajasthan for a distance of approximately 29 kilometers. This highway connects more than 30 cities across its length. Kanyakumari-Dibrugarh Rail Route, traversed by Vivek Express, is the longest train route in India. The 4,219 kilometers long route takes 74 hours and 35 minutes to travel, which is slightly more than 3 days. This train runs through Assam, Nagaland, West Bengal, Bihar, Orisha, Andhra Pradesh, Kerala, and Tamil Nadu. This train also passes through Sahibganj district and Paku districts of Jharkhand, but it does not have any stoppages there. In India, the longest non-stop flight operates between New Delhi's Indira Gandhi International Airport and Port Blair's Veer Savarkar International Airport. This 2,467 km distance takes 3 hours and 35 minutes to traverse by Air India's Airbus A320neo. Although cruise travels are not as popular as other modes of transportation in India, but the country has some of the long distance cruises operating between Chennai Port and Port Blair, which are on an average 1,400 km long. Apart from Chennai-Andaman Sea Route, Visakhapatnam-Andaman and Kolkata-Andaman Sea Routes are also long, but not as much. India's longest river cruise, MV Ganga Vilas, operates between Varanasi in Uttar Pradesh and Dibrugarh in Assam. This cruise travels a distance of 3,200 kilometers and it takes 51 days to conclude. Interestingly, this cruise travels through two different countries, which are India and Bangladesh, and five different Indian states, which are Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Jharkhand, West Bengal, and Assam. It is also the world's longest motor vessel river cruise. So this is all about today's episode. I hope that you have liked it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more of such videos. See you in the next episode. Till then, take care.